Mr. Darwin, sir, it is time to write your book.
My title will be On the Origin of Species.
All of nature is a battlefield. Remind me where I read that.
Clear evidence of transformation over millions of years. The Almighty can no longer claim to have authored every species in under a week. You've killed God, sir.
I implore you, please do not push him.
No one can push Charles.
I'm a scientist. I dare not study for the fear of seeing more clearly what is already as plain as day.
What are you so scared of?
It's only a theory.
It changes everything. Suppose the whole world stopped believing that God had any sort of plan for us. Apart from anything else, it would break your mother's heart.
I think you're at war with Charles. You both know it is a battle you cannot win.
I'll bet that half the nation would cheerfully see you burned at the stake if they knew what you were writing, but you have friends too, and all of us are fighting the same battle.
Do you not care that you and I may be separated for all eternity?
I've finished. You decide.
So you have finally made an accomplice of me.
Then you must do what you think is right.
Knowing everything I now know, I would marry you again tomorrow, my love.